corners on. The Intercontinental Champ, The Rock, against Triple H, the European champion, in a very special challenge match.
Look at the look on Chyna's face.
I tell you what, folks, you got to wonder what's going on back in the locker room area right now. The Undertaker preparing for a one-on-one matchup with Stone Cold Steve Austin. Call it Mr. McMahon's punishment. Call it whatever you want.
Come on. McMahon did this for the fans. The fans are going to love this. But not quite as much as Mr. McMahon's going to love it. And not even as much as he's going to love this Sunday on pay-per-view. That is going to be graded over the edge.
Mr. McMahon will be in the squared circle with Stone Cold and Dude Love as the special official, the referee, if you will, the man in the striped shirt.
Don't forget that Gerald Briscoe's going to be the timekeeper, and Pat Patterson is going to be the announcer. We get to announce the new WWF champion.
Talk about over the edge there. I don't have a very peaceful, easy feeling about Stone Cold's chances in Milwaukee this Sunday on pay-per-view with Over the Edge. The side headlock applied by The Rock.
Right. He's already gone over the edge tonight.
Boom.
Having Mr. Vince McMahon arrested. But how smart is Vince McMahon? Did you see what he did? He apologized, and a phony apology, I might add, just to be able to get out of that cop car, because he knew he'd never find his lawyer, Jerry McDivitt, on Memorial Day. So he got himself out. He got himself sprung. And now he's going to have the last laugh on Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Call an elbow tie-up by two of the youngest, most outstanding athletes in this game. And, of course, they're here in the WWF. Side headlock, a go-behind into the hammerlock by The Rock. The third-generation superstar, the first-ever third-generation superstar in the WWF, just got knocked down by the reverse elbow by the European champion. And you got to believe that, look at that, this clothesline and a right hand by Helmsley. Helmsley and The Rock exchanging right hands. You got to believe that in Milwaukee on pay-per-view this Sunday, that at least my assumption is that DX will be the overwhelming fan favorites. Not only in that six-man tag match, the Nation versus DX.
Look out
over the top. Helmsley sidestepped The Rock. And the ninth wonder of the world, the awesome Chyna. Oh, a forearm shot. What a shot there by Chyna. And here comes the former Olympian, Mark Henry.
Look at this.
Henry and Chyna going nose to nose. And Chyna showing no fear. Helmsley seizes the advantage here.
Look out
here.
Let's go, try to get it back.
Well, it's no secret, JR, that the Nation and DX have had their problems. But I think, look at this. I think that the Nation feels like adding Owen Hart is sort of like the Mets adding Mike Piazza. They think that's what's going to give them the edge over DX.
The Rock now taking that punishment, regroups, and catches Helmsley coming in. Hard kicks with a flat of the foot right to the head. Now the ribs. The Rock now at 6'5", 275. Both these men have been the Intercontinental Champion. The Rock is at this point in time. And look at those well-placed shots right to the sternum. And the lower abdomen. And The Rock now is overwhelming physically. Triple H. You gotta wonder if Austin and The Undertaker, who will meet here tonight, what they both think of this situation. You gotta know, look at that. Mark Henry, he's taking an unfair advantage here on Triple H. Kinda not doing her comrade any favors there. And
look
out here. And boom, right in the face with that Intercontinental title belt. Triple H is knocked down. This should be it here.
Do something, Chyna.
The Rock with a lateral press. One, two, and Chyna pulls him outside. Triple H gets a reprieve. But for how long? We'll be right back. We are back on the war zone. It's champion versus champion. The Rock against Triple H here. Well, folks, we've just fulfilled all of our commercial commitments here. We'll be with you now till the duration is over. And The Rock measuring Triple H and the Intercontinental Champion. Just drove the elbow right into the heart of the European champion. There's a cover. Will this be enough? One, two,
no,
throw.
No.
Man, you talk about a close one.
So you're telling me no more commercials after this match? Austin has got to get it on with The Undertaker. No way out, Austin.
Triple H back up, catches a Rock walking in with the right hand. Boy, what a competitive matchup we have seen here between these two athletes. And the Rock, oh man, what a counter move by Triple H. And now Helmsley drops a Rock with a clothesline.
Uh-oh, watch it. Don't make that guy mad.
Yeah, wait a minute.
Chyna.
Chyna has got a title belt. And boom, right in the head.
It's the European Championship belt.
Chyna just nailed the Rock right in the face and just dimmed his running lights. Helmsley with a cover. Will that be all?
No. No.
But, oh, the Rock barely got a right shoulder up. This has been a tremendous matchup. Champion versus champion. A snap suplex by Helmsley. And The Rock is in trouble.
I'm surprised you haven't called it a slobber knocker.
European champion measures and drops a knee. Right across the forehead. This should be all. And The Rock again. Maybe not enough body to body there by Helmsley. European champion Helmsley. Intercontinental champion The Rock. They're one-on-one, and there's a knife-edge chop.
Wow.
Helmsley, you can hear the impact of those chops. And The Rock now just being stomped.
Yeah.
I mean, being stomped by Helmsley, the world's strongest man.
He'll stomp your lungs out if you're not careful.
Mark Henry trying to encourage the co-leader of the nation, The Rock.
And JR, as physical as this matchup is, out!
Swinging neck breaker.
Imagine in just a couple of minutes what it's going to be like when The Undertaker goes against Stone Cold Steve Austin. What a match!
There's a cover and another near fall.
Thank you, Mr. McMahon.
One, two. Thank you, Mr. McMahon.
Hey, you can be replaced, you know.
I have been.
I saw you out here with Crackhead Bob earlier. What was that? Were you going to have it next, Charlie Sheen?
Right hand by The Rock. And a reversal by Helmsley. The Rock downstairs, or Helmsley downstairs, going for the pedigree here.
Look out!
And The Rock elevates the European champion up and over. Well, I tell you what, the emotion leading in. Oh, look at Mark Henry.
Man.
Mark Henry now assaulting Helmsley. Chyna has got a steel chair.
What are you doing, Chyna?
Oh. Chyna taking a long way around.
I can't believe it.
Oh, you can hear that. You talk about Piazza-like.
Look at this.
She swings a mean chair and caught Mark Henry right in the spine.
Uh-oh. Look. The world's strongest man may be going after the world's strongest woman.
Chyna taunting Mark Henry.
Look at this.
And Hillhall. That ring post is
stronger than the world's strongest man?
No kidding. But The Rock is right back out here. It's anybody's matchup here.
Whoa.
Referee is counting. These guys better get back in the ring.
Watch it.
Oh, the reversal. Oh, The Rock kidneys first. Right into the steps, and there's a bell. I think these guys have been counted out. I'm not sure.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has counted out both participants. The official decision, a double countout.
Well, things will be settled between the Nation and DX this Sunday on pay-per-view.
No commercial.
At Over the Edge.
No commercial here, right? Stay with us.
Well, we've had all the commercials we're going to take.
Wait, what?
And Helmsley would like to have a little bit more of The Rock.
Rock is a champ.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. The Rock will have his share of problems this Sunday on pay-per-view. And there comes a problem right now.
Behind the Rock.
It's Farouk. The creator of the Nation, Farouk now. He's getting some of The Rock.
And
look at him. Look out. Oh, my God. A pile driver right on the steel. Helmsley likes what he sees. I have never seen a human being's head bounce off the steel like this. The Intercontinental Champion may be 2 or 3 inches shorter after being drilled with a pile driver by Farouk.